I think it's very hard for not just people around the country, but those of us who aren't out on the street, as those police officers are, to understand the tremendous sacrifice, the courage that they show, and the professionalism. They have been responsible over the last 20 years of taking this from the most dangerous city in America to the safest large city.